difference at this point does it make?
I don't know the specific questions. I know.
Well, either you know or you don't know.
You cannot know what I know.
Oh, were we live? Hurry up. What in the world? What are you doing?
That's my buddy.
Wally, we're on the air. We're on the air, please. Watch yourself. Holy cow. Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Wheel of Freedom.
The Wheel of Freedom is here.
Wow, Wally. Come on, man. We're supposed to be here early. Hey. What was that?
I have commitments I have to fulfill.
Like what?
I don't want to go into it.
Oh my goodness. This is insanity. So here we are live on the air, Wally, and you're fixing your pants and everything else. My name is Phil Marie. This is Walter Karpaczynski. This is the Wheel of Freedom. And I'll tell you what, Wally, we need to get an earlier start. This stuff showing up late is not going to work. I'm not going to allow this.
Well, better days are coming. That's what Obama keeps telling us.
Well, I know. Look at this clown now. Who's this clown?
Okay, let's get on with the program.
Well, tonight's guest, Sean Abril, that was going to phone in, he may call in at 7:45. He's in court out on the West Coast. So we had to change things, and Wally misunderstood me and thought that he could just show up late with unprepared with a bunch of crumpled papers is the best he's got tonight. Is that the best you got tonight, Wally?
I got a brand new book here.
What do you got, Wally?
America.
Oh, you're going to talk about the book.
Yes. Imagine the world without America.
Okay. Did you see the movie, Wally?
I saw the movie also.
Okay.
And I'm reading the book.
All right. So now we know what we're going to talk about. We're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about technology, Wally, NSA. Okay. Next week, we have the big guest coming on, William Binney, the NSA whistleblower.
Okay.
And we're going to show a short video of him. I think we showed it in February. So, just to refresh, and the people that are new, that are watching, so the viewers have an idea who's calling in, you know, so they know who it is. And then I want to show that Jacob Applebaum again. He showed.
Okay.
Remember with the NSA, if you order a computer through the internet.
Yep.
How they'll intercept it and put stuff inside of it, repackage it, and all that. So this guy, that was like a 3-minute video,
yeah.
But very important. So that'll kind of get the get things going for next week when we have Mr. Binney here. So I look forward to that, asking him some good questions. And then we're going to also talk about, with Sean Abril, a month ago he was here. And if you go to YouTube and look up our show, part 4, at the very end of the show, remember he was talking about a girl, Melissa Price,
yep,
out in California that,
yep,
had a colonoscopy,
yep,
and they microchipped her. A lot of bad things happened, and she couldn't handle all this. All this stuff, and so we're not ready for any calls yet here. So
okay.
We got
a caller.
Yeah, and but this woman that had the microchip, she ended her life. Now, this is a trend that keeps going on and on,
yep,
and she was a client of Sean's, and because she was, supposedly she ended her life. They may have taken her out and then portrayed it as a suicide, but It's a sad situation, and a lot of people are starting to see more and more of this stuff I've talked about, that even earlier people here were telling me that they thought, you know, this stuff's really, you know, over their head, but the more that they understand, it really isn't. It's, you know, and I'm going to show you guys tonight a picture of, you can buy, Wally, a ray gun, an actual microwave gun. You can buy it online and shock people. That's what it says. What the heck?
No.
I might buy one. Send a message.
Well, I would think that'd be illegal, no?
Well, then they need to stop what they're doing.
Yeah.
That's illegal, you know? And so we have a lot to talk about. That was a weird start, Wally. I think it's because of this character. Hey, Reg, can we zoom in on this guy over here?
Not me. I understand.
No, on the sign. Oh, it zoomed. It won't show. I see. All right. Anyways, we're going to be looking for a name for this guy. You want to call it a girl? You want to call it a girl? I want to call it a guy. So, if any viewers come up with a good name, I'm thinking George Soros myself, if I had a vote. Me, George Soros, yeah. George Soros can sit in with us each week. There you go. Yep. No more borders, language, and culture. There it is, right there. No more borders, language, and culture. This is what Michael Savage has been talking about, right there. He's been talking about that. That's how you ruin a nation. The borders, the language, and the culture.
That's
correct?
True. That's true.
And look what's happened, and look who's holding the sign. And look who's over my shoulder. Or actually, under my armpit.
Yeah.
Well, he is. I'm not. You know. Mm-hmm. It is what it is, Wally. So what else? You want to start the show normal, or what do you want to do, Wally?
Well, why don't we get on the show? Yeah.
Well, I know, but you screwed things. Goodness! Oh. Wow. Reg, camera three. Who's this man?
Soros.
All right, camera one.
Oh boy, it looks like
a... Wait a minute, camera three.
They look related.
I think we found the man. Thanks, Reg. I think we found the man. Huh?
Yeah.
What similarities, Wally? That's crazy. So, anyways, so Mr. Binney will be on next week, so I figure what we'll do right now is we'll run through some of this crazy technology stuff. And I think the first story that's very disturbing that I got to show, you guys can look this up at dcclothesline.com. I don't know if we have it on our website. We should have that link on our website. If not, it will be up in the next day or two. But Reg, camera one. Three. I'm so sorry. Bill Gates.
Oh, yeah.
Funds contraceptive abortion microchip that's remote controlled. Bill Gates is the multi-billionaire founder of Microsoft, whose net worth is estimated to be a mind-boggling $71.1 billion. And I just got shocked right in the forehead. And I'll talk more about Bill Gates, the Satanist, via his Mr. Gates here. Hold on, Reg. They're attacking me, Soros. Here, see that? That's what the future is. They want to stick these microchips into young women and remotely control, abort the babies, so they can have the unlimited sex, I guess, Wally, and without protection. And you guys can look this up, this article, and read it yourself. But this is a technology that's coming out. Thanks, Reg. And so that's one. They just hit me hard, too. They just zinged me, you know. But so what? Am I afraid of Bill Gates? Am I afraid of Soros? Why?
No.
Evil are cowards. They really are. You stand up to evil, they're cowards, Wally.
Yeah.
They are cowards. Remember Animal Farm? Reg, camera three. Animal Farm. This is based on George Orwell's brilliant bestseller, Animal Farm. See that there? You guys, this amazing story. Thanks, Reg. And Animal Farm, Britain's first animated feature, is based on George Orwell's classic novel, which has been in a school reading list since its creation. It is set on a farm in England. It depicts a revolution by the resident animals versus Farmer Jones. He was a rough, drunk guy and abused them and the animals. And the use of the animals to represent the different social classes is masterful. And then it also talks about the Soviet Union. It's a satire of based on the Soviet Union of old. And so it's Michael Savage refers to the Animal Farm. And then he says that we're living in the Animal Farm, yeah, so to speak. And if people speak out, then they single them out and do them in, like they did with the horse. They hold the horse. You look.
Excuse me.
We might have to start this show over and call it Wake Up America. And that way Wally will wake up because he's yawning. And I don't know why he's yawning. I know why he's yawning, because he came in late. He had a raincoat on. He was fiddling with this thing. Now that he knows that his Samantha is not really a Samantha, it's a George, now he's all confused. Just because of long hair, you know, don't think what you think you're seeing is what you see, because what you may find is something different than what you thought you might find. Got that, Wally?
Okay.
Okay. So keep things safe around here, you know. What else?